There are weird things happening whenever I would delete a video and it had the location. It is supposed to stay the same way, but instead it just moves all the way to the left. So I'm gonna show you what happened, and I don't know why. It's supposed to be fixed by now.